Hey guys, it's Max. Welcome back to another Would You Rather. I just did the other one, but I'm gonna upload them later just because. Let's just get straight into it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and let's just get straight into it. Okay. Would you rather be a ghost or a demon?
Not sure, one of those. I can't say which
my
one.
My heart is a ghost! 63% agree with me, be a ghost. All the way, ghost brother.
The demons are evil.
Satanism.
Max, would you rather...
My friend!
Wait,
has
I
a friend named Luke.
I have one, but that's not on there. Would you rather live forever, but live a life that doesn't have a lot of excitement?
I don't care.
Or die, but have a lot of excitement in heaven.
I don't care. The second option. Be stuck in an aquarium with a great white shark. Or would you rather be stuck in an aquarium with a great white shark? Or be stuck in a room where the floor is covered in a layer of spiders?
Wow.
And they should kind of... I don't really have a record.
Well, you can make friends with a great shark. As long as you don't anger it, it won't kill you. Don't try it, though.
Be stuck in a room. Well, as long as they're not poisonous spiders. Because I could probably take that shark. Except the water might drown me. See? Spiders. 35% only agree with the spiders. Because.
Spiders! Creepy.
They'd be like, eh!
Well, it depends what type of spiders.
I'd be more.
Black widows?
Oh my good. Okay, would you rather be a wizard or be the king of England?
Oh, that's easy. What if they're a girl?
18% said be the king of England?
So good.
Be a wizard, bro! Wizard and witches. Write a book or paint a picture. I paint pictures all the time. I'm gonna go with a book.
I love books.
Oh, 50-50.
50-50?
50-50. Next one. Have extremely muscular arms.
Already got that. That's funny.
I go to the gym. No, have you not seen How to Get Ripped while P90X, bro? Man, I found that tactic. I do all day, every day. Or have extremely muscular legs. Arms all the way. Who
wants legs?
No,
I was rather legs.
My legs already look muscular, except they're just really jiggly.
Muscular, sure. Ow! They're full of muscular.
I'm gonna clean my feet on your efforts.
No, you won't.
So 69% agree with the arms.
That's how abusive he is. Send money to help.
Gibbs, you chase me around with a broom just because I wouldn't give you any more bread. It's because I was trying to save
you. I will bend you with a spatula.
Okay, would you rather lose an arm and 1 foot or lose a leg and 1 hand? What? If you lose the arm, you're losing the hand. If you lose the foot, if you lose the leg, you're losing everything. But it's gonna be hard because I need both hands to game, bruh. I'll be like, I'm playing Bonk.io with my elbow. Wait. Maybe if I have them.
I'm playing Zombie.
53% agree with lose a leg and 1 hand. Okay. Would you rather be addicted to steroids or be incredibly frail?
You don't know what that means.
I know what it means. Steroids are for lazy people who can't even get buff on their own, who need drugs. Some are good, some are bad. Drugs. Ask your mom or ask your dad. Okay, I'll go with frail. I want to do drugs. Okay. Would you rather kill yourself or push a button and have a random 10,000 people die?
Oh. What if your girlfriend died?
You would not be punished, but people would know what you did.
Come on, Hootie. Come on, baby.
Kill myself. 50-50!
question.
These people agree to let 10,000 people die? Okay, have Reddit take up 90% of your day, or have 9gag take up 90% of Reddit.
I
already use Reddit, but I don't use it that much. But I don't know what that other thing is.
You go to Reddit.
So 62% will go Reddit. What?
You go to Reddit subreddit.
I actually made a subreddit. I don't know if I haven't linked it before. At one point, I need to go find it and link it. It's about stories of a car to give you guys. Like, you guys send me stories and I'll read them out on my YouTube channel. Okay. Would you rather have to wash your hands every 10 minutes or have to wash your hands only once a month? Okay.
He already does it. Only wash his hands once a month.
Nope. I wash them a lot, actually. And wash your hands for 10 minutes. 67%. It's great. I would rather wash my hands every 10 minutes, even though they would kind of be in the middle of a video. But still, if I just put a sink right here, I can just like, okay, guys, I'm washing my hands.
Or you
just
put a
video.
Bowl.
Okay, would you rather get caught cheating or catch your partner cheating?
Oh,
this is a relationship thing.
Oh, I thought it was
sucks for you.
I thought it was for a test.
Yeah,
that's right. I thought that was a test thing.
Catch my partner cheating, and then I could like rub it in their face and like, you suck, get out of my house. Now I could do one of those videos where like they
can't unless they made
cheating.
Up for it, made up for it by banging you.
Bang. No, it's because I wouldn't be the horrible person, they would. Okay. So, would you rather chug a pint of ocean salt water or chug a pint of ranch milk salt water? A pint's not that much. I drank a lot of stuff. So ocean sea water.
Ocean salt water is disgusting.
Doesn't matter.
I've done it before.
But you can drink. I can just drink it with my Mountain Dew. I don't have any Mountain Dew. I just have cups that had Mountain Dew in them. So I'm just using those for extra cups.
Yeah,
okay. Circle K. 78% agree with the trickle pint of ocean water. Next time I might just put this here, but you guys can't really see my face. Would you rather always run or always crawl? Oh, instead of walking, I'm always running. Always run. That would be so muscular on my legs. Bro, yay! All I would have to do is eat a salad and I'd be like so super happy. 89% agree with always run. 11% disagree, always crawl. They always want to crawl. I would always run, just throwing that out there. I could casually meander. Can I do that? Okay, would you rather eat the same thing 3 meals a day for the rest of your life, eat whatever you want, but have to eat a poop sandwich once a month? My poop? If it's my poop, I'll just eat something really sweet. So then my poop will taste sweet.
That's not how that works.
It doesn't matter, because he never put anything in the descriptions. I would have to eat potatoes for the rest of my life, though. Poop sandwich once a month. 25% agree with me.
You guys are disgusting.
You can clean it. Actually, I still don't care.
The cheese ravioli, 3 times a day.
Yeah, but you'll die because you don't have enough nutrients. There's not stuff that will give you nutrients, and you'll die.
From scurvy?
No, that's from eating like bread. Okay. What? Oh, God. Would you rather castrate a limb using only your teeth or wrestle a territorial 8-foot alligator by diving on its back?
Well,
wrestle that alligator, man. I'd be like this.
Okay. What's up, mate? They're a lot stronger than that. Trust me.
You fought one, huh?
I'd rather get all the fur off a lamb with only my teeth. Then you can clean your mouth. But if you
oh, a lamb?
Yes.
Oh, I thought that said a limb. I kind of don't want that on my conscience. I wrestle an alligator. 68% agree with me on the alligator thing. All day, bro. All day. Every day. Like Candace Flynn from Phineas and Ferb. Would you rather check your email first thing every morning or check your social networks first thing every morning? That's a lot of social networks. That's YouTube, Reddit.
Facebook.
I don't know.
Mom already does Facebook every morning and every night.
I check. But I don't have that many. I have like three. But
I do my email.
Reddit, but. Social networks, they're more fun. This is actually a pretty good question because it's not like horrible. 72% agree with me on social networks. Go Reddit, YouTube, and other thingies. Read the Iliad or read the Odyssey? Yeah. Josh!
Yeah?
Would you rather read the Iliad or the Odyssey? He has one of those. Okay. We actually learned about these in the book. They're by like one of them was by Homer. And I was thinking all the time. Homer Simpson. 75% agree with me on the Odyssey. Next one. Would you rather be forced to watch a movie you hate over and over again for a week? I still haven't watched that Jack and Jill movie I have. Or be forced to listen to a song you hate over and over again for a week. Well, Shape of You is damn. No, it's pretty bad.
I'd rather the song, definitely. I can get used to it, and the more you listen to something, the more you like it.
No.
Proven fact.
It doesn't matter if it's proven fact. You have to accept it because it's stuck
except
there.
Accept your fate.
It's stuck there. Okay. 55% agree with the song. Time 12. Okay. One more, come on. And the last one. Be a robot or be an alien? Alien.
I'd rather be a robot.
I don't know because.
Actually, no, alien, definitely.
I like robots a lot. Don't get me wrong. I love robots. And I love aliens,
like
but I don't know which one. So I just chose the first thing that I saw. So Alien, 53% agree with me. Thank you so much for watching. Slap the like button if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new to join me and my
Maxine Army. No.
And don't forget to drink your daily cup of awesomeness, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye.